Seventh week of Easter, Wednesday, May 24th, 2023. A young ambassadors for Christ gospel reflection, and today's gospel from John, Jesus offers a heartfelt prayer to the Father. He longs for unity among his disciples, saying, "Holy Father, keep them in your name, so that they may be one, as we are one." Jesus desires a unity that reflects his perfect communion with the Father. It is a gift from God, rooted in love and truth. As followers of Christ, we are called to live in this unity, despite our differences. However, our world is plagued by division and conflict. Society often values self-interest over common good, leading to divisions among nations, families, and even within the church. Jesus' prayer is relevant and urgent in this context. He acknowledges the challenges we face and asks the Father to protect us from the evil one. Jesus doesn't ask for our removal from the world, but for strength to resist division. In our journey, we encounter obstacles that shake our unity and faith. Temptations of selfishness and pride arise. But we find hope in God's protection and grace. Through his strength, we can resist division and remain united in love. As we reflect on Jesus' prayer, let us be ambassadors of unity in a divided world. Embrace our common identity as children of God and work towards reconciliation. Reject division and choose love, forgiveness, and understanding. By doing so, we honor Christ's prayer and become instruments of his peace. May the Holy Spirit guide and empower us to live as one, bringing glory to God and fulfilling Jesus' prayer. Amen. Christ is the only answer, always and forever. Be blessed and always be kind to all you meet. To God be the glory,